The subcortical white matter is the white matter, the myelinated axons, that connects all of the gray matter within our brain. There are three main types of connections in the subcortical white matter. The first one I want to talk about are the commissural fibers. The commissures connect the hemispheres. So we can see the biggest one here, the corpus callosum, and it goes point to point to connect your right and your left hemispheres together. There are a few more. There's the anterior commissure, which can be seen partially in this image. And the anterior commissure connects your temporal lobes. Further posterior in the brain, there's a posterior commissure. In this sagittal section of the brain, we can see the extent of the corpus callosum. It comes all the way around here and goes all the way back and around. And so that is our corpus callosum. And like I said, it connects your right hemisphere to your left hemisphere. We can also actually see in this section the anterior commissure right here. It's a big enough fiber bundle that you can actually see it grossly. So it's very important to connect your hemispheres so that they're coordinated in their function, and that is the function of the commissural fibers, corpus callosum, anterior commissure, and posterior commissure. In the next segment, we'll talk about another set of fibers, another set of white matter connections, the projection fibers, and these are the fibers that actually leave the cortex and go to other places.